Hey guys, welcome to the University of Helsinki and the Faculty of Medicine.
We're second year Transmed students and we're gonna show you inside.
Let's go.
I have really loved our international environment and the lab courses.
There's still these kind of modules where you can choose your own courses to make up that module, and there's a lot of room for electives, so you can kind of do what you want in addition to those.
It has been great. I have learned a lot of new techniques and had a lot of opportunities to better myself as a student and a scientist.
I think it's very fascinating to get to work on an own project so that I see the kind of process I'm making on the timeline that I've set for myself.
The professors here really want to make sure that you're learning. So for example, some courses are graded on the 1-5 scale, or some are actually pass or fail because they actually care about you learning and not just studying for a good grade.
Translational medicine, or Transmed for short, is the field of science and research that focuses on combining the research on the bedside and the bedside. So we work in the lab but also in the clinics. You can choose between 5 study tracks, the most popular one being cancer, but then there's also metabolism, regenerative medicine, neuroscience and psychobiology, and then there's also the option of doing cross-disciplinary research, so you can do a bit of everything.
So I think that the core classes, the mandatory classes that we need to take, most of them are very similar no matter what class you take. There are human anatomy, for example, that everybody needs to take no matter what track you're choosing. But then for your mandatory studies, you need to take some your track specific courses. For example, for cancer track, you have to take cancer biology course, and for metabolism disorders, you need to take a class that's focused on that.
Most of the teaching is organized in first year, and that's where people have most of their lectures and other mandatory courses.
Teaching usually conducts a mix-up of different teaching methods, starting with lectures, and then we have problem-based learning, group works, discussion sessions, different kind of written exercises and essays.
I feel like in Finland, the professors here they actually really do encourage curiosity, and they want you to be able to ask questions and feel comfortable to do so. So don't feel afraid if you don't get something. The professor will most likely find a way to explain it to you in a different way.
The surprising thing about Transmed for me has been how research-based the teaching is. So yeah, you kind of, in all the courses, you get the most relevant information in that area of study at that time.
The thing I like about Transmed is I feel like they're very inclusive of like different backgrounds and letting you know that with this degree, you can do so much with it.
All depends on what you choose, and the first year is actually good that in the sense that you have the first 2 periods when you have time to actually think about which path you want to follow.
We have courses that focus on career development and planning our studies according to our future career path.
Outside of the Transmed curriculum, I have taken some programming courses like Python, and I think it has been very helpful also in languages like R that we are using in our compulsory courses.
So at least for me, it has been a challenge to decide what classes I am going to include into that degree, because there are so many to choose from that I would like to take.